That's me. I'm an alien.
That's what Rabbit said. Okay.
Just kidding, it was a voice effect. One like equals I pranked you. Please like the video, okay? I need to afford a better voice effect. We are not robots, but yes, we are gonna be aliens, technically, because we're— Whoa! Look at that guy! He's got a helicopter. Okay, before I get too into what's going on over there, let's focus on this situation. Yes, I am in a UFO. Yes, my feet are sticking out. Don't make fun of me, don't judge me. They only had small UFOs at the UFO store. We're an alien simulator today, and this is not a new game. I've seen it before, but I never clicked on it. I decided to play it for a video, and then I found out it's kind of cool. You could actually upgrade your UFO a ton of times. You could upgrade the cosmetics, and you could upgrade how good it is. So this is how you upgrade like your speed, your beam power, your damage, etc. And you can have cosmetics, including the new UFO 12.0. It looks ridiculous. You guys are gonna see it in the thumbnail and at the end of this vid, so make sure you stay tuned to the end to see it. It's gonna be insane, all right? Like this video right now. We need 10,000 likes. We're gonna get the UFO 12.0, all right? It's gonna happen, so get those like buttons ready and hit the like button. Did you do it yet? Wow, nice, thank you. So if you guys haven't already, please subscribe to the channel. Join the Blue Crew. What are you doing? The water's fine. We're all swimming in this fun YouTube world and you need to hop in, all right? I'm sorry, but please subscribe today. And now that we got that all over with, also follow me on my social media at Russo Talks. Now that we got that over with, let's go ahead and show you guys what the game's like. So yeah, you can beam freaking barns, dude. Look at this, this guy's beaming and he's shooting rockets. I'm not sure how to beam yet. I gotta look at the controls. But basically you just kind of fly around. There's an arrow right here, so it's telling me to go here. Oh, okay. So now I'm shooting. Look at this. I'm shooting rockets. Whoa! Okay, I just demolished that barn. That was pretty sick, not gonna lie. So there's giant green arrows for some reason pointing right there, but there's nothing there, bro. I already destroyed it. All right, you can disappear, arrow. You can just leave, because I already destroyed your hometown. Sorry about that, bud. Here's another barn. Let's get this barn, baby. Let's get this barn. Oh, this other guy's trying to get it. Yo, this is my barn. The arrow's for me. I'm trying to destroy it. Okay, there we go. What did I get for that? Did I get some money? I have 506 money right now. The first cosmetic upgrade is 500. That's for UFO 2.0. We're trying to get the 12, which is gonna cost us $2 million. So that's gonna be pretty dang expensive. This is how you upgrade your energy, your rocket speed, and all this stuff. So let's go ahead and get some upgrades in there. Wow, these are cheap. Dude, we could actually upgrade all of these a lot. Okay, I don't wanna get too carried away and get too much, but look at this, I'm all level 5 now on all my stuff. Let's attack this and see how strong my rockets are now. Yeah, my rockets are much stronger. My energy goes up quicker. Okay. We're doing pretty good. Oh, that's how you beam. Q is how to beam. I figured it out. There we go. The only problem is energy. Your energy goes down as you beam. I'm a beam and I shoot beams and rockets. Kaboom. Watch out, barns. Farmers, you better go inside today because I'm destroying all the barns. So there's different areas as well. There's like a farm area, then there's a city area, there's a neighborhood. There's even something over there. I don't know what that is, but there's like four different areas. I don't think I can destroy anything over there yet. I don't think I'm strong enough. So I basically need to just keep farming over here. Ha! No pun intended. Get it? Because farm. Oh, there's a guy right there and I just kind of shot rockets at him. It didn't really hurt him, but feel sorry for that man. Can I destroy the farm stuff too? No, okay, so it's only barns. So I basically just have to keep destroying these barns and getting money as I do it in order to unlock new ones. So we're gonna go ham right now and just destroy a bunch of barns, bro. Look at this, all these barns destroyed, all right? Level 2 barns, not in my house, all right? Get your barn somewhere else. What, $700? Okay, let's get a little upgrade in there. Bam, level 6 everything. Level 7 everything. Let's go up to level 8 everything. Level 8 of all my stuff. And I still have $329. That's not bad, I'm not gonna lie. Can I shoot rockets from this far? Will it actually do damage? Ooh, it hit it. I actually got money for that. Long range rocketeer, let's go. If you guys played this game, let me know where you guys got in the comment section below. Did you get the UFO 12.0? That's the goal today. And we're gonna do it. You guys already know. We do it every single time. Watch to the end to see how crazy it's gonna be. All right, rockets and beam at the same time. Bam, I'm stuck inside the green arrow. Help, I'm stuck inside a green arrow. So I'm gonna keep destroying until I get a ton of money and then I can actually start upgrading my UFO. Then we're gonna make our way to the different areas like the neighborhoods, the cities, and so on, and we're just gonna become rich aliens, baby. That's what we're doing today, rich aliens. Bet you never thought you'd become, you'd watch a rich alien YouTuber. Well, look no further. It's me, right here.
See, I'm an alien. This is my real voice. If you don't subscribe to that, I'm gonna abduct you, because I'm an alien. If you don't subscribe to that, I'm gonna destroy your minds, because I'm an alien. That's what aliens do.
So I turned off safe mode in this corner right here, and it says you can attack other players and bosses, but others can attack you too. So the helicopters are apparently bosses, and one just came through and annihilated me. They destroyed me. Oh, look at that guy. Oh, he's got a good UFO. I don't want to mess with him. Yeah, so there's a lot of bosses that are, whoa, this guy's shooting rockets at me. Oh, it's the helicopter. See? Look at this. Oh my gosh, I destroyed it too. I think I actually destroyed it. I'm not sure if I just died or if that thing died too, but those things annihilate me right now. So I'm definitely not powerful enough, but I was looking at the player list and I'm at, holy smokes. This guy is clearly the most powerful. Yo, that guy, chill out, Darth Raider, all right? You got freaking 4,500 power. You're making me look dumb. I'm not powerful enough. My blue crew's gonna unsubscribe. All right, you know what? I'm getting more powerful than that guy. If it kills me, I'll do whatever it takes, all right? 2,600 money right now, that's pretty good. I'm gonna defeat a boss and I'm gonna try and become the most powerful player in the server for sure. I'm at 35 power right now, basically upgrading your things right here. That's how you upgrade your power. All this stuff, like as I upgrade one thing, your power goes up. So I can basically just keep upgrading stuff and getting more power, but I also wanna upgrade the cosmetic side of it and have a cooler UFO. So I'm gonna do that right now. Let's go ahead and unload on that. There we go. We killed the barn. We destroyed it. And then this is the cosmetic upgrade. So let's go UFO 2.0. Bam. Oh, snap, baby. Look at this upgrade. And now my feet can fit. We got a UFO that's big enough, all right? It's in the budget now. It's in the budget to afford a UFO that I could actually fit inside. Wow. That is just marvelous news. Let me know what UFO style you guys unlocked and what power level are you? Are you over 9,000? Hopefully I can get there today. What else can we get in the shop? There's different game passes. There's particles as well, which I don't know if these are just for show or if they help you. I think they're just for cosmetics. And then you can buy cash, and then this is the upgrades. All right, well, I'm gonna keep going and I'll update you guys when I have a crazy higher power level than I do now. I'm currently at 36. Let's get past this Darth Raider guy. Forward a little bit and I'm power level 620, baby. 5,800 cash right now. I'm past the barn and look at this, you could destroy the bridge. Bam, I destroyed that bridge real fast. Look at my stats right here. Level 125 for all of my little stat upgrades and I'm killing it right now, all right? I could destroy this house in like, okay, like it takes like a little bit longer than I thought, but like, wait, there it is, baby. So I'm 620. If I was in that other server still, I'm in a VIP server now so I can grind, but if I was still in that other server, I would be like second, right behind Darth Raider. That guy had like 4,500 or something, but I also realized this, look, I can, you use your beam, not for destroying things, but for picking things up. You can abduct things and then destroy them that way. It's crazy. I feel so bad, but I can literally abduct these humans and then just destroy them. It's terrible, but you know, if the game makes me do it, then I gotta do it. I got 300 bucks for destroying that person and exploding them. I explode that car, I got like 500 bucks. So, you know, alien people tell me what to do and I do it, all right? That's what I do. Again, comment down below where you guys are at this game. Oh, snap, you could destroy a gas station, a restaurant, a McBlocks? We got a McDonald's replica up in here? Okay, McBlocks level 18. And then there's this area. I'm not quite ready for the big city yet. I still gotta destroy these things and do some abductions here. Yeah, look at this. Bam, we almost got that house destroyed. Boom, bam. We got 2,000 for that. We're getting a lot of money. So I'm gonna keep on going and get a little bit more OP because right now, look at this, 17,000. How much can I upgrade with this? Okay, we can upgrade all of it a good amount. Oh wait, I forgot about the cosmetics. I completely forgot. What can we afford? UFO 5.0. Let's buy it. Oh my gosh. We just bought UFO 5.0. So I skipped 3, 4, and 4.5. So you can skip. You don't need to buy all of these in order to get this one. That's a good thing because I don't want to buy all those. I don't want to waste my money. So I'm going to save up for this, which I think is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I believe it's 2 million or 20 million. When I see that many zeros, it tricks my brain and I can't even read anymore. But I'm going to go ahead and keep grinding and get myself that UFO 12.0. It's going to happen. And then we are going to take over some public servers. So make sure you keep watching to the end and see how strong I get. Hey guys, so this Unlock All UFOs Game Pass was 4,000 Robux. I decided to just go for it. And there we go. All of the UFOs are available. Wait, do we have to still purchase these? Oh yeah, they all say free because I already have them. So let's just unlock all of them. Oh my gosh, 4.5, 7.0, 8.0, 9.0. Oh my gosh, this is the 10. They all look so sick. Look at this one. Oh, my feet kind of stick through this one. That's a little awkward. We got 11.0. And then this is the Brit. Oh my gosh, this one is sick. This one looks crazy. And then this is the new one, the 12.0. Let's see this bad boy. Oh my gosh. This thing looks deadly. This looks very dangerous. If I approached you flying on this thing, you would run away in hyperspace, all right? Oh, look, helicopter. Where you at, helicopter? Try me. Yeah, get destroyed. Get demolished, you nerd. So there's a lot of buildings I still can't destroy, like this one right here, the 11, or the R Games HQ level 100, and then skyscraper level 500. I like can't do that much damage to these. So it would take pretty long to destroy those. So I need to get my power level up a lot more, but I also want, wow, this bridge is even kind of hard to destroy for me. I also want to go into a public server and destroy people there, all right? So when I was in a public server, I was barely fighting Barnes. I had like no power level. Darth Raider had like way more power than me. He still does because he had like 4,500. That guy is a freaking beast. But we're gonna go to a public server and start demolishing some noobs, all right? Because now that I'm powerful, I can do that. So let's train a little bit more, then we'll go into a public server and see how OP we are. Hey guys, I think 2041 power level will do. We're in a public server right now. What do we got going on here? 461, that's the second highest in this server, 461. So I'm still not the highest in the game, obviously, because there's people that have like 5,000 and there's probably people that have like a million. People are crazy. But now I can destroy most of these areas right here. And watch this, if I turn on hard, I can destroy people that have theirs on hard as well. That guy doesn't, he would have been gone. That guy, same with him, he's on safe mode. Are you kidding me? Bro, all these guys are on safe mode. What about this guy? What about this guy? Come at me, brother. Okay, everyone's on safe mode. They're all scared. They know I'm here. Look at these guys trying to take out the R Games HQ. Should I help them or should I fight them? Should I help or fight? All right, you know what? I'm gonna fight this thing. I'm gonna see if I can help these guys. Wow, I cannot control myself. I am way too fast. All right, let's do this. Ho, ho, ho! We're taking this thing out quick, boys. Let's go. Come on, guys, come on. Come on, Jake Gar and Bewoop. Don't run away, bro. I'm not gonna fight you. I'm not gonna fight you unless you fight me. Then I'll start to fight you back, okay? Come on, keep destroying. Keep going. We got this. Do some upgrades. We don't have that much money. Man, it's getting expensive to upgrade. Look at this, we're about to take out R Games. This is the HQ of the game's headquarters that made the game. Bam! We just destroyed it. 40,000 cash. That's the second biggest building. Oh snap, Roblox HQ is in this too? Bro, we might as well destroy Roblox HQ. Actually, I love Roblox HQ. I really don't want to destroy it, but. Okay, helicopter, you want to fight? Aha! Bam, that's what I thought, helicopter. You thought you could take me? Well, you're no match for my UFO 12.0. Ha ha. It's the latest edition. I just got it and how embarrassing, I destroyed you. Alrighty, well, we accomplished what we set out to do, guys. We got UFO 12.0 and only thing left to do is destroy this skyscraper, which is gonna take like 10 years because it's level 500. So I'm gonna work together with these guys and see if I can get this thing destroyed and get some extra cash. But anyways, I'm gonna wrap this video up here. That was actually really fun. This game is kind of like low key. Nobody really plays it anymore, but it was actually fun. So let me know if you guys want me to do something like this again. And let me know in the comments what you guys got to, what UFO model, power level, etc. And I'll see you guys next time. Videos every single day. So don't miss them. Make sure you subscribe. Follow me on my social media at Russo Talks, TikTok, Twitter, and Instagram. And use star code RussoPlays when buying Robux. It helps me out. Thank you guys so much. And I'll see you next time. Goodbye.